the last Night of the Demons, you know, this remake of Night of Demons, I had a lot of fun. I met some great friends of mine. I've met my girlfriend on it. I mean, I don't know. I mean, there's a lot of... I really enjoyed working on Detroit Rock City. Again, made a lot of great friends on that movie. I loved working on Pecker. I got to work with John Waters, you know. I don't know. I mean, it's funny because some of the greatest times I've had on movies are sometimes movies that you probably would have never even heard of, you know what I mean? They're like the crappiest movies. And therefore, we knew it was crappy and we could have like a great time shooting it, you know? Some of the most strenuous shoots were the great ones because, you know, those were, you know, tough shoots and, you know, everybody was hard working on it. And I don't know.